threshold of an amazing adventure. Showtime.
Hello, hello. Welcome in. One second. Turn that off. Welcome in today. We're going to be doing some Exanima. We're doing another playthrough.
Starting a new playthrough, I should say.
Last one,
we went into some portal that took us to a living hell.
So, I decided it'd be a good idea to start a new playthrough. Because we were going to get screwed there. A lot of skeletons that are very beefy that were screwing me up there. Plus living armor that just suddenly came alive and almost annihilated me instantly. So yeah, we'll start a new character, and this time instead of choosing like a mind magic, we're going to be going for the force magic instead. I think it generally has more usage, especially since we were getting more usage out of that than all the mind magic we got last time. So, yeah, that's the plan. Also, update for the actual full model. We actually have gotten an update, and it should be Well, we should get it sometime next week, and then maybe debut happen a week or two after that sometime. Maybe around the start of December, early the end of November. Maybe we can even get into something like Thanksgiving. We'll see. But yeah, that's the plan. Other than that, not much more to talk about. So I guess we'll just go ahead and get into the game. This time, we'll try not to kill Darren. I think his name is Darren, if I remember correctly. The random peasant. We'll try not to kill him this time. I mean, it's not much harder to try to not kill him last time. We literally just incinerated him. So I guess we won't incinerate him. We also won't leave him for dead to fight off three enemies at once. So maybe we can get him to the second floor this time, and maybe he can be bait for a skeleton if we can get lucky with that. That would be really good for us. Anyways. Let me close one of these extra tabs I have open. And another extra tab that I have open. Jeez, I have a lot of tabs open. Close that tab too. Holy crap. Alright. Now let's go. So. New character. Oh, what the fuck? Proctor, villager unknown. I don't remember this. Probably a notable skill from the villager Bryn. Showed nearby villages in an effort to expand the market on the lives. Such occasion you were ambushed during your trip, your assailants appeared to have no interest in your goods. They abducted you without even reason. Unknown. I think we chose unknown before. Anyways, yeah, I don't really care about all this. So Bozo died. Long live Bozo 2. Yeah, that's much better. Bozo the second, the unknown. He will have a much more fruitful adventure. Hair color doesn't mean that much to me. Give him the Karen swoop. No, that's not a Karen swoop. You know, he's bald. Fuck it, he's bald this time. Age, maximum height. Short king. He is a short king indeed. Yep, that's his voice now. That's his voice now. Alright, and then I think we're ready to go. Alright, give him a pair of clothes at the least, I suppose. Abandon your attack to quickly parry. No. In fact, oh, we got global experience now that I'm looking at that. Oh! So if we start a new character, we get extra. That's good, you know? So I'll just go ahead and get maneuvering and armor then as well, or start on maneuvering and armor at the same time. Because having that was really helpful last time. But yeah, we're good to go. We're doing force this time. Yeah, begin. Ready to go. Arise, Bozo the second. It's time to get up from your hangover. If I remember correctly, there should be a shield somewhere over here. Gotta get hold of my... Oh, hold up. Yeah, before all that, let me grab the torch first. That would be useful. Hold up. Okay, that's the controls again. Pick this torch up. Also read this. Yep, on a page of a letter. Okay. So. If I remember correctly, could be like a box or something over here. Something in it. some sort of, oh, right, this is metal pipe. Metal stake. There you go. All right, armed again. Now let's get the hell out of here. So, make sure there's nothing extra around here we're missing. Nope, no, that doesn't look like it. Okay. All right. Our adventure begins again. I think I will also go get that gem again. That was, we spent the whole first stream doing. Because now that I know the actual pathway, I know that that's just an extra side area. But I also know how to get to it. Just spending all that time trying to get it. Let's see, starting off. Thing in here. First off, get a better weapon. Second off, kill everything. Not exactly in that order, because we are immediately faced with our first friend here. Will he let us pass? Possibly. Not coming at me. There we go, that's a much better weapon. Screw that stick. That in there. Filter trousers, much better. Okay. You have no idea just how fucked you are, do you? Oh, he ran. Oh, he ran. He sensed the danger and ran. Hello? Oh. You gotta go faster than that, friend. Hi. Fuck! Ha! Oh, shit. Ha! Sickle has bad reach, man. Oh, oh fuck. Oh, fuck. Shit. Holy crap, I'm getting too close. Yeah. Come on. You can't have this much health. Only I could hit his head. Please. I need you to die. There you go, finally. Holy crap. Now, what does he have besides that axe? Bad pants. Where did that axe go is the real question. Hello? There it is, okay. In the doorway. Much better. Free balance, 1/2/2 pierce. Free balance, 1/2/1 crush. In fact, much better too. That's much better. Screw that sickle. Only lost a little bit of health too. Would have been better to lose no health, but it is what it is. We are going to try and get that heal we found before and try and hold on to that as long as possible. Because it seems like heals are very rare. Very hard to come across. Hello? Oh, you're angry. Fuck you. Eat shit, you can't open doors. I'll come back to you later. Now. This way. Darren. You're not Darren. I think if we go straight, we'll find Darren. Hello? Where are you, Darren? Are you over here? Perhaps in this room right here? Hello, Darren. Who are you? Yeah, hello, Darren. Here we go, I'm Bozo the Second. I killed you last time. Seem to be having trouble remembering things, you know? It's all very hazy. I don't recall how I got here. Well, I certainly intend to get out. What about the dead ones? They don't seem very aggressive. If you get in my way, I'll kill them. Take me with you. Yeah, we may be able to help each other, Darren. This is a mutually beneficial arrangement where you are the bait. And I kill all of them. Can you fight? Yeah, your dad was a soldier, tried to teach me some, didn't like it that much. I can handle these undead. Should look around. Say, just a good shirt can save your skid. Pose. I don't know if you see anything useful. Let's go now. It's going to be a minute before we get armor, though. Ooh, a book. Detailed log of various materials being delivered and dispatched. Ah. Close that. Not useful. Just a bunch of bottles over there. Nothing that useful. All right, Darren. Another thing I have learned. So over here. Oh, not you. Those are much better than my shoes, so those get equipped. Can I wear the tunic? Yeah. Now, if I remember correctly, there is a key right there. Yes. There's also a cleaver. Nice. We'll get that cleaver for you after this, Darren. First, I want to loot this room. Velvet shirt. That's the tunic. Yeah. Put on the velvet shirt instead. Bad pants, bad that. Isn't there a chest around here somewhere, if I remember correctly? Yeah! Yeah, mail vest. Yeah. Anchor jar. Nice. That mail vest is nice for us to have. What we really need, though, is like a helmet, though. Because we can just get brained immediately. Darren, get out of the fucking way. Also, here. So, let's see your equipment. There you go, Darren. Impact balance pierce. Expound slash. Don't need that one anymore. Oh, secondary. Yeah, you don't need this anymore. There you go, Darren, you got a cleaver. Shorter range, but stronger overall. Now, if I remember, that door is blocked, but also has quilted trousers. Better than mine. 1-1, half-half-half. Half-half-half-half-half. No, but Darren can have them too. Also, get rid of that note. I don't care about that shit. Not mine. So, check this real quick. Sure, yep, there's nothing. Over here, though. Hello? Hi there, friends. This room is blocked. Hello. Open it. Go in. Come on. Open as much as possible. God, fuck. There we go. Move that. Still the table blocking it, though. But yeah, we can move that and just squeeze through. Yeah, in we go. Okay, now you have a buckler. I'll take that. Secondary is that and the buckler. But first, waistcoat, shirt, thick boots. Not better than that. I'll get that for Darren. The waistcoat also for Darren. Candle holder. Should be a note here too. Ah, it's a key. And a note, if I remember correctly. Ah, you had it in a pocket. Yep. Read that already. Now. Darren, more equipment for you. You need to stay alive. Better boots. There you go. And nice quilted trousers for you. There you go. You got the drip on you now, Darren. You're ready to take on the world with me. By that I mean we're gonna start by killing this guy. Awesome, move that out of the way. Close this door too. I don't want others coming in the way. See, he has the big axe. And when there's one with a big axe, go for it. What you gonna do, eh? You ain't shit. You ain't shit to me. Oh shit, that was too close. Easy, easy. Now you got the big axe. And actually, talk to Darren. See your equipment, Darren. Big axe for you. And you can have this on your secondary. There you go. Really ready to take it on now. Oh, hold up, hold up. Darren, go to your primary. There you go. Now, we need to get a ladder over here to get in. But for that, let's clear it to make sure there's nobody here. I don't think there should be. Oh, hold up, skill up. Okay. Yes, okay. So we got that now. Next. Faint. Repost. Repair rapidly blow with an attack. I think we're gonna go remise. Get that double swing in. It's much better with the sword, but that's for later anyways. It's useful to have now. What's this rock doing here? Gambeson. Ooh, we got a gambeson. Big quilted shirt now. Then, I think that was all that was up here for now. So once we get ourselves a ladder over here, we can climb up, take the shortcut. That's not gonna work. That will not work. Hello? Hello? Anyone? No. Out of the way, Darren. Fuck, that's a wall. Here we go. There was a ladder right here the whole time. Damn, that's even closer than the one I was gonna get. Cupboard. Bottle. Nothing at all of that. The ladder, however, is very useful for us, Darren. How do I rotate? Darren, get off the ladder. Get off the fucking ladder, Darren. There we go. Rotate it that way. Darren, this is why I killed you before. You couldn't get off the fucking ladder. Ladder. Grab the ladder. Grab it. Firmly grasp it. Please. I'm begging you. God, these sliders are such a hassle to work with. Off the fucking ladder. Darren. Move out the way, Darren. Move out the way. Off the ladder. Darren. Off the ladder. Please. Begging you, Darren. Let me move it. There we go. Do I have to climb over like this? Does not want to get out this doorway. Oh, there we go. Popped through existence. Thank you very much. That works too. Now pick it up again. Darren, please. Carry the ladder. It's not carrying it, Darren. Okay, we made it through. We have made it through. Two more doors, Darren. We're close. Please. Grab the ladder. There we go. Off. There we go. So close. So fucking close. Off it. Never mind, Darren. Got it. I have the formula. Yeah, I have the formula now. Here we go, we're right there. Now. Right here. All I need it to do. Go. Like. So. Get that fucking pot out of the way. Pot out. Like so. Nope. Like so. Like so. Like so. Can I climb up that? Okay, it's good enough. Ow. Off the ladder, Darren. Fuck. Get that shit out of my way, bro. Okay. Darren? I need you to stay out of the way. Ooh. Easy. Give me that gemstone. Yes. That was a ruby before. Sapphire is fine, though. Nail vest. Put it in the mail list I have? Probably not. Yeah, it's the same, I think. And then a coat. I don't need a coat. Unless I do. No, I don't. It's a mail vest for our friend Darren, then. I don't think there's anything else around here, is there? Check. Nope. Nothing else. We got the gemstone, we got the mail vest for Darren. We're in a good spot now. This bozo is much more brained than the last bozo. Much better brained, I should say. It's here in Clement. Theron, have a vest. You're encumbered, but I don't really give a fuck. You can handle it. Now, let's get the hell out of here, Darren. Oh, fuck. You both slammed into walls and tripped. First off, we need to farm some XP. And by farm some XP, I mean massacre the two that are in here. Where'd they go? Hello? You're not back here, are you? They left. We have lost track of the two. Here? Oh, they couldn't be in here. Darren, there are two bogeys on the loose somewhere around here. I don't know what happened to them. But this is a very dangerous threat to us. Even though they are non-hostile. Perhaps they wandered around this way? Into maybe this room? Yep, there's one of them. He has no idea what's coming to him, eh? Eat shit. Yeah, you might have reach. But what use is your reach? You can't use it. Yeah. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Easy. Darren, it's that easy. I really wish you would get into combat more often, though. If you're gonna be this useless to me, I will just kill you. The incinerator is along the way. Oh, I missed this door. It's blocked. Well, because it's the other side around here. Let's go ahead and look at that then. Oh, hi. Get out of the way. Darren? Darren, what are you doing? Fuck. Darren, you need to help. Darren, you're standing there and doing nothing. Hit him with a giant axe. Darren, he's down, Darren. You piece of shit. You're going in the incinerator. You're not making it to the second floor this time. It's really not that hard, Darren. It's really not. I have given you armor. I have given you a giant axe. All you need to do to me, Darren, is attack once. You need to attack the enemy once. Get out of my way, you piece of shit. You absolute waste of space. Waste of skin, you are. Come on, get some more. Should be more over here, yes? This is a furnace. No actual weapons, though. Is that a book? Yeah. Log of work orders. Actually, we were missing one room, I believe. That should have, like, a bunch of enemies in it, maybe? Perhaps? No, never mind. Oh, hello. Well, you wandered into the wrong hallway. Fuck you. Lamau? What you gonna do, huh? Piece of shit. Ain't gonna do shit to me, eh? Darren? If you're gonna swing, do not swing when I am right next to you. Holy crap. There you go, Darren. Good job. You have made yourself slightly useful to me. All right, let's go. He went there. That's the workshop. In here, though, and in here as well. You haven't done. Oh yeah, this is that room. Hi there. Cooled down. I see not. Well, come over here. Piece of shit. Fuck you. Calm down. Got anything useful? No. What even was your weapon? Handsaw. Not my weapon. I can do better with the axe. What is that? Garden hoe. Can't even take it. That's another handsaw. Never mind. Yep. This place is useless. Pretty much figured, though. Most of these areas are useless, but they do have enemies that I can kill, so. Who's in the bathroom? Oh, that's not the bathroom. Hello? Anyone? Now, here's the bathroom over here. This is the bathroom. Who's there? Huh? Hold up. Fuck you. Why is Q that? No. Fuck. Damn, this is... There we go. Good jump. Actually, that was a good one, Darren. That was actually really good. Why is... Hold up. Why is it that now? Doesn't make sense. Journal? I don't need that. What's the magic? I don't know why that got bound to that, but whatever. It is what it is. We can open the menu every time to do it. Who cares? Though? Ah. There's a chest in here. With nothing useful for me. Oh, wait, hold up. There's a belt. Aha, we have a belt now. Won't be caught with her pants down anymore. Ain't that right, Darren, eh? I'd appreciate if you laughed at my joke every now and again, Darren. Makes this very awkward. Darren? Darren? Whatever. Is there even anything in here? I don't think so. What's that? Rock. Looks like a rock. Well, anyways, Darren. You know how it goes. Good one, Darren. Shit, shit, shit. Carry that. Yeah. Easy, easy, easy. Nothing useful. All right. Another one down, Darren. Now. Hello? Ooh, I think I remember there was some armor here. There's also this person who's in the way. Come on. Come on. Fuck. Fell over, eh? Darren. Out of the way, Darren. Onto the spikes you go. Eat shit. Eat shit. Yeah, we got him, Darren. We got him. That was good teamwork right there, Darren. Oh, there's this chest. The belt. That's it. And a buckler. Oh, I guess I can give the belt to Darren. Ain't that right? Let me see your equipment, Darren. Belt it up. There you go. Here we go. Let's get out of here. So. We're actually pretty far into the floor. I think we're about a third of the way. Oh, hi there. Eat shit. Easy headshot. Oh, he has a cap on. You need to die, friend. Yeah, you need to die. Sorry about that. You got a hat on. My hat now. Need to cover up my male pattern baldness somehow, you see? It's uncomely. Is there even anything in here? I don't think so. Yeah, it's just logs. So down here should be... Oh, that's the corpse. That's the first corpse. Here we go. This key. There we go. Oh, shit. Darren, help. They're already on me. Good headshot. Fuck. Oh! Run, 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 run. Darren. Good one. Good one. Darren, you're not safe. Nice. Good one, yeah. Never mind, Darren, I spoke too ill about you too soon. Light boots. Half. Yeah, those are the same. What about you? Thick waistcoat. Is that better than that? Nope. Oh, it goes on top of that. Damn, we're absolutely loaded. We got that nice clothing now. Drippy as hell. Wearing 4 shirts. I believe there should be better clothes in here somewhere. Not necessarily in this room. But... Come on. Ha! Your reach means nothing to me. Oh! Oh god. I'm reeling. Fuck. Darren, take care of him. Holy crap, that hurt. Oh. Hold up, I'm just gonna lean on this chest here and put the boots that are in it. Oh, hold up, there's a note here too. Yeah, let me read that for that experience. Sweet, sweet experience. Darren, he's close. Cut open his chest. There we go, we got him, Darren. Good one. All right. Oh, that was slightly dangerous. Took out half my health there, Jesus. I think he hit me on the side of the head there. Had to be. Doing that much damage with a pipe? Unheard of. So now, gloves, and a sash. Put it on the belt. No, belt is much better. Nice. And anything else? Mallet, chisel, no. Jesus, you almost hit me with that, Darren. Watch it. Thick jacket. One, yeah, that's much better. Counter. And is that axe better than my axe? I think it is, because mine is just a hand axe. Yeah, the hatchet. Long knife. Yeah, nothing there. Boots. Light boots. Nail. Tunic. Darren. How about a jacket? Put it in that waistcoat at least. Oh, he doesn't have encumbrance anymore either. He leveled up. Damn. I didn't realize that he would level up too. It's good to know. So he is worth keeping around as much as possible, apparently. Oh. Whoa, would you look at this, Darren? Seems we have someone indecently dressed. Oh, holy shit, he's aggressive. He's very aggressive, Darren. He's not dead? There you go, Darren. Together, we cleaning up this place. Good. There was nothing in these bathrooms, I remember. Oh, fuck, I'm stuck. Darren, please. Out of the way. But there is bill hook, but I don't want it. Yeah. Okay, nothing. Nothing of use. Nothing at all useful. Keep going, Darren. This should be the incinerator, if I remember correctly. Right up here. Aha, it sure is. Along with someone in our way. Easy. There we go. Was there anything else? Are those bracers? Those ram braces. Oh, I have to trade my coat and my gamison for that. To trade my coat for that, damn. Actually, I think the van braces can go with the leather armor, so we'll hold on to them for now, but instead, we'll carry the jacket just in case right now. Also, you need to go, sir. You're a nuisance. Standing in front of doors, you need to go. Closer, Darren. Come on, Darren. I need you to get him. He's cornered. You got it, Darren. He's cornered. Really? Darren, please. You got to do a bit better than that. Thick boots, cloth trousers, shirt. Yeah, nothing better. Giant sledgehammer, though. High on impact. But I think I want to carry the axe for Darren. Have Darren keep holding that axe. Metal bar. I don't think there's anything over here. Well, I think there might have been something in that room, but it looks like a chest in there, but I don't think it's worth it. Trying to actually get into that room. So it is what it is. Anything on this side, though? Oh, hold up. I was trying planks before, but I see now that we have a ladder. And you know, we're pretty good with ladders, if I do say so myself. How about we just take this ladder right over here? Right on in here. Nice. Well, it's halfway. Let's open this door all the way. Oh, 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 oh. Don't trip. Fact, you go back now. Turn right around. Walk straight back. We have a long plank right here that we can use. Oh, oh, Darren, please. I'm falling. Darren. 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 I need you. Help me up. I need you to help me up. I am stuck. Darren, please! No! Darren fucking watched me die there. Darren just waited. Fuck you, Darren. Let's see where that brings me to. I'm on my gloves right now. I don't have my thick jacket either. Oh, it brought me right here. So I think I just unlocked the door. Yep, this is the guy with the thick jacket. Fuck you. Ow. You're in my way. Seriously? Fuck you, dude. There's two of them. Darren, if you can take that guy in the back for me, we're in a good position. Nice. It's just this one. Shit, barely missed. Bah! Keep barely missing. Nice. Good hit to the neck. Nice. Yeah, we got him. Easy one, Darren. They got light boots, same as mine. Right. Real thing. Oh, fuck out of the way, Darren. Jesus Christ, man. This coat. This coat. Which Darren will get shortly. Oh, fuck. Open the door. So in here, we got the guy with the giant metal pipe. Also trying to screw with us. Wait, also I forgot. There's a chest over here. Yeah, never mind. I forgot that the trunks in this room have nothing. Except maybe, hold up, there's a big chest over there. Yeah, there's nothing. Never mind. Alright. Now, get this door open. Hello there, friend. I know you, kind of got the better of me last time, but, it's not gonna end that way. Nah, not this time. This time I'm much better prepared. You see? I got better swings this time, eh? Shit, that was blunt. Ha! Yeah, you're nothing to me now. Yeah, he didn't have anything. This had the nice boots, though. My boots now. Sweet. Oh, and the note. Yep, read that. Because that also gives experience. Let's get out of here, Darren. So I believe this is the room that had the clothes that I wanted. Big axe. That's a gambeson.
Is that better than my gambeson? 1 1/2 half encumbrance 1. 1 1/2 1 encumbrance 2. Yeah, that's better. Encumbrance is worse, but you know, whatever. Actually, I don't think that Darren has a gambeson, so that for him as well. Gloves. Tunic. Does he need a tunic? I think we'll take one just in case he does. Talk to me, Darren. There you go, you got a gambeson now, much better than that green shirt. And you got a tunic too. Here's your belt. It's better than your belt, I think. We'll see. Put on my belt. There we go. There we go. Doing nice and well for ourselves, aren't we, Darren? Wouldn't you agree? Oh, yep, yeah, here's this jacket. Equip that. Throw that one away. And there was nothing in this one, right? Yeah. Nothing useful. Sweet. Alright. Now we just gotta go kill this guy who was doing public indecency over in this room. In the changing rooms. Over here. Hello? Ah, did he run away? He knew we were coming for him this time. Are you in here? No. Damn, he got away. Wait, hold up, there's a chest there? Coat, sandals, boots. And a peg, clothes peg, okay. Yeah, damn, nothing. Yeah. Damn, we gotta catch that guy. There he is. Get the pervert. Kill him. Kill him. Darren, don't defend yourself. There you go, Darren. Hit him again. Cleave him from this mortal coil. For the crime of public indecency. There you go. That's what you get, asshole. Dress yourself next time, hey? I can't hit him from there. Whatever. That's what you get. Now. Get the fuck out of my doorway. You hear me? Get the fuck out of my doorway. Squaring up, eh? Eh? Darren will teach you a lesson, eh? Yeah, Darren's got me. Fuck you. Out of here. Yeah. Get him, Darren. Get him while he's down. Yeah. Good one. Good one, Darren. As long as you don't betray me and just watch me die again. I'll take those fan braces. We're on good terms here, Darren. Get out of the way. Alright, so let's try this again. Get the ladder first, because the ladder's stable. Know that for certain, the ladder is indeed stable. God, that fucking wood plank, man. Nice. No. Not what I wanted to do. That. There. That. Like so. Good enough. Put this on top, like so. Like so. Like. Not what I wanted to do. Just put it like that. Just make it even oil like that makes it much easier to deal with. Much lower chance of falling through the cracks. Damn, I keep using my magic by accident. To do this efficiently, I need to rotate my camera. Nope. It's gonna fall. Nope. Pick it up. There you go. Used to go straight through the door. Hold up. I think I gotta open this door better now. Right word. The letter is not stable, Darren. It's not stable, Darren. Darren, please. Darren, no. No. Again. Oh. Motherfucker, watch me die twice in a row. We're not doing that chest anymore. It's not worth it. It's just not worth it. Whatever could be in it is not worth it. Gotta do this all again, Darren. Should grab my hand next time, asshole. Holy crap, did you just kill him? He almost did. Now he's dead, though. You too. Not allowed. Sir Gorilla. Holy crap, Darren. Chill. Let me get a hit in or two, you know? There we go. You know that for a fact this one has some clothes on him, though. Yep, that's mine. Then here, go get my boots back. Shit, hold up. Go around the doorway. You there. Silly little fool. Flailing about like a little babe. Tag team him, Darren. Doesn't know what hit him. No idea what he's gonna do. Oh shit, he's got me cornered actually. Darren, never mind. I caught him on his swing. Better boots. Read the note. Get the fuck out of here, Darren. We're gonna go, yeah, here, this room. Gloves, tunic for Darren. Gambeson for Darren. Also, I think that's better. Yeah, that one's better. Then, oh, hold up, another chest. Never mind, nothing. And another one is in this. My better jacket. In here? Yeah. And then nothing. Okay, talk to Darren. Have that. Have this. Is that better? Yeah, waistcoat is worse. Have a gambeson. Get out of here, Darren. By get out of here, I mean we're gonna go kill that guy for public indecency again. Kill him. Kill the pervert. Ha! Good one, Garen. Damn, no mercy. Darren hates public indecency. Yeah, let's go around. Get this public nuisance for blocking the doorway again. Out the way. Hey, out the way. Out the fucking way.
Piece of shit. Oh, fuck. Darren, help! He has a sledgehammer, he's gonna kill me! Oh! Darren? Please. I got him for you, Darren. Holy crap. Did he hurt you good? Hope you're alright. Ugh, that was a close one, Darren. He almost smashed my head and he had me on the ground. He had the downswing ready to go. Alright. Screw this room. Screw this particular room. We're going out. We're just leaving. Not fooling around here anymore. There was a lever somewhere, apparently. Oh, hi. Found it. Found the pathway. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Out the way. Fuck. Oh! I'm tripping. Darren. Yeah. Good one, Darren. Good hit. Ha! Yeah. And yeah. Yeah, we got him. Nothing up to our might, Darren. Get out of here. Surprised we haven't gotten to level up yet, Darren. Also, hold on to these for you, Darren. Don't want to equip you with it just yet, because we're about to get a better axe for you as well. Where we should, at least. I'm pretty sure that guy probably spawns in with an axe again. First... I think there might have been loot this way. I don't know if it was worth it. Maybe it would be worth it for Darren. Don't fall. Do not fall. Holy fucking crap, bro. Talk to him. Wait here. Yeah, just wait right here, Sen. For a second. I'll be back. I definitely will not trip and fall into this abyss here. I'm a careful person. Oh, hold. Held up. Powers. We got Torrent now. Put that on. Can I really not? Damn, can I really only go for these powers? Just run for calm. Fusion? Mask mind? Really? Fine, we'll go for calm. Bucket. Should be a skeleton over here, right, though? Yeah, there is. What did he have on? Nothing. Oh, there was a crutch over here. That was it. Oh, hold up. I see a treasure chest with an ornate dagger and a horn. Well. That's a huge ass dagger too. I'm taking that. That's my dagger now. Damn, that was hidden. I didn't even find that last time. Hold up. Am I seeing like a gemstone there? No, it was just nothing. Darren, I found an ornate dagger. You're not gonna believe it. It's absolutely beautiful and it's way stronger than a hand axe. You just not trip and fall here? Yeah, we're safe, Darren. Oh wait, hold up. Follow me again. Let's get out of here, Darren. Let's see. Believe. Now, Darren? Did we come this way? No. This is the way we haven't gone yet. Now, Darren, be careful. I believe there's going to be a madman with an axe around this corner. He's there, Darren. Kill him. Hit him, Darren. Shit. Get him, Darren. It's axe versus battle axe. The true battle of axes. Up he fell. And we both brained him at the same time, I think, there, Darren. Holy crap. Ooh. That was nice. Now, where does axe go? Great axe. Now, Darren. I got this axe for ya. It's much better. Together. With my dagger and your axe. Oh, fuck. Ow. We cannot be stopped. Book. Red. Doorway. Locked. Hold up. Try. Neither. Damn. Perhaps... Oh, hi. Where do you come from, bro? You just fucking etherealized yourself, apparently. Whoa. We're coming in swinging, bro. I need you to chill out. I'm falling. Darren, please. He fell. Brain him, Darren. Oh, he hit me good, Darren. Oh. I'm in trouble standing. Getting woozy. Ah. Keep cutting his side. There we go, Darren. Damn, that was a critical hit, I think. Ooh, we got the remise now. Now for armor security. Confidence, your armor allows you to continue attacking. Got it. Yeah, I didn't want to get that one. Deflection. Yeah, get deflection. Damn. He had the key, though. He had the key that I wanted. White leather tunic. Half. Much better than my tunic. Lost shirt. What about my shirt? My shirt's a gambeson. So re-equip the gambeson. A tunic. Alright. This key surely opens this door, right, Darren? Indeed. What were they hiding in this hallway, eh, Darren? Oh? The jail. Oh. Seems like we have a prison outbreak. Who's making noise in here? No one. Oh, never mind. Never mind, it would appear that there is no problems at all in this room. We would need a ladder, I believe, to cross this. Which I do not have right now. And I think it would probably take a while to carry a ladder over here. Just looking at this area. It does not seem that there is, like, a ladder anywhere. Anyways. We'll continue on, I guess, for now, Darren. Sir? Hello? Is this the medical ward? I believe this is. We got most of our health, too. We barely lost any. Parchment. Now, this appears to be it. Ooh, tough leather vest. 1, 2, 1/2, 2, 1. 1, 1.5. Yeah, this is much better. We can equip the brand braces with it too. Nice. Alright, Darren. See your equipment, Darren. Got some better stuff for you. There we go. Much better. Now. Yeah, prosthetics. Is that a book? Looks like a book. What's that book have? Nothing? Odd? This book has something, though. Still undergoing treatment. Oh? This chest here has a diamond. The rarest of all jewels, indeed. Being held in an infirmary for some reason. And also glass pipes. Damn, those are some nice-looking glass pipes. Seems we need to add another patient to the list, Darren. Oh, shit. Seems we have two patients to add, Darren. You take this one. I got the other. Ha! Easy, easy. Mere fool you are. Easy. Nothing at all to me. Boy Scout. Shirt. Damn. Having trouble with this one? He only has a crutch, Darren. Darren, please. There we go, I got him for you. Looks like I had a chain shirt. That's just a regular shirt, that's odd. Anyways, that didn't have anything right. These are the bathrooms. So I believe healing is down this way then. Damn, you sound super heavy, Darren. The loudest steps I've ever heard. I should get a brain aneurysm in here, I believe. Yep, here we go. Confused memories surface, but you fight them down in fear. Nevertheless, something was restored. Yep, just look at those books. And keep going. Keep on going, Darren. This isn't where it is. Must be in the room up here. Yeah, there it is, hidden. We got ourselves a heal now. Sure there isn't anything else here. No, it doesn't seem like it. Yeah, can't open that. Okay. We've got what we came here for, Darren. It's time to leave. Time to move along. By move along, I mean get back to where we started, but in a roundabout way. We've not been in here. Hello? Anyone perhaps lurking in here? Anyone who needs to be unalived? No undead need to be undeaded again here. It would seem. So instead, let's just... Oh, that's the infirmary again. We'll keep going this way. Hi there. You got a hook bill right there. See, I don't like people in my path with weapons. So, it is what it is. Easy. Nice one, Darren. You got a hat for you, too. One half. Here you go, Darren. Have a hat. Look like a couple of gang members, don't we, Darren? Surprised you've actually lasted this long, too. Oh, that's someone I looted? No. That's the same corpse. Is there a note in there, though? Hold up. Nope, those are bottles. Never mind. Keep going. I think we should be getting close to the commander's post, who has the chest piece and short sword. Why, hello there, good sir. Eat shit. Oh, he's angered. Yep. Didn't last too long, though. Didn't have anything on him either. What a shame. Ow. Got power. Is this it? Aha! Here we go. Life of Linus Furtick. Silk shirt. Velvet tunic. Chest of drawers. Here we go. A short sword. 1.5. 4.5, 2, 2. 1, 5, 3, 2.5. That's actually better. Dagger is indeed actually better than the short sword. Well, I guess we can hold on to it for now. Parchment, enduring resentment. Yeah. You've seen all this before. Now, where's the loot? Where's the loot? On here. This is the bathroom. Instead, it should be over here. Nah, nothing. Sucks. Unfortunate. Oh shit. Oh, trip. Nothing around there. Thought he had the tunic with him. Apparently not. In here, though, brain aneurysm. Ow. Finding of the dead. Need another one. Oh, nothing more useful there. Got an parchment. Yeah. Keep going. Oh, never mind. This is where our adventure ends, Darren. Dead end. Fortunate. Oh. Oh, nothing. I believe there might have been somewhere back this way that we didn't go. For example, this way, this path rough here. Yep. Here we go. Ah. Another one comes to face me in open combat. Prepare yourself. Bah! He's not ready. Oh shit, I wasn't ready. Ha! Next one, Darren. Did you just tap him? Didn't even look like you hit him. Oh, whatever. Another one faces the consequences of their actions. Hello. That's a two-handed sword. Two-handed sword, Darren. Be careful. Backstab. Oh, he's coming after me again. Shit. Ha! Cut him slightly. Yeah. Can't be hit by that. Ooh, that was close. Damn. keep getting close, but there we go. Nice, double teamed. You got anything good? Nothing out of the ordinary. You did have that sword, though. A long sword. Secondary. Put that in secondary. Parchment. Read it. Don't need it, though. Anyone else hiding over here? No? No one else lurking in the shadows, it would appear. Longsword looks like even better condition than the last time we found it. We made some good progress. We're almost to the second floor at an hour and a half. Damn. It's moving along. Next, what was over here? I remember this. Oh, that's why I don't remember it, because I couldn't get in there. Oh, not important to me. I don't care anymore. Limits of my caring have been exceeded. I believe there's another one here, isn't there? Another enemy? Who's waiting here in the shadows? Hello? Anyone? Oh, fuck. Ow. Anyone waiting? Coming to greet me? No. Pull this down. Got another spell level up, apparently. Confusion, I guess. Can't get any of these. I made it back here, Darren. I don't know how good that is for us, considering there was no actual exit. Feels like there should have been an exit here, though. I remember one being here, right? Perhaps I just overlooked it? Where is it? Where is the exit? Right here. Found it. Yeah, we just straight up overlooked it. Go, Darren. Deeper we go. Oh, fuck, I tripped. Alright, Darren, this one's gonna be slightly harder to navigate. Enter's locked. But the good news is that the enemies aren't harder here. No, this is your first time on here, on this floor, Darren. Shit, hold up. We have a vagrant without a shirt on. He must be punished. Wielding a soup ladle as a weapon. How uncouth. Truly, how these people have fallen, Darren. Anyways, I don't think there was anything here. No? Just fabrics? Yep, fabric shop. Damn, you didn't have a shirt in a fabric shop? You couldn't just make one for yourself? I mean, there's probably just one laying around in there, even. I don't think there's anything over in that corner, either. But there should be something here, maybe. A divot. Good thing I am not averse to divots. I'm averse to you holding a weapon towards me, though. Your friend, too. Your friend, especially. Get out of combat mode, run. Get him, Darren. Get him. Got that one. Ha! Holy duck. Nice one. Nice, Darren. Nice. Holy crap, you're such a... So good with that battle axe, Darren. Get the fuck out of here, though. Oh? Kitchen? Unable cage? This looks like barracks. Looks like there should be something here. I don't know if I found this one before. Second floor is hard to navigate, so... I don't think... Oh, there's a chest hidden. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Oh, there's a chest here too. Oh, it had pouches. Pouches are useful at least. Nothing in either of them. So, this pouch can hold 4-1 keys. This pouch can hold gemstones. There we go, nice and tidy. Got a level of 2 apparently. Sweet. Deflection. Armor is going to get heavy, so let's get maneuvering again. Let's keep on going. Yeah, we're already getting some encumbrance. Nothing in the bathroom. Gambling hall again. Yeah, nothing. Utter nothingness here. Pathway we don't want to walk down. I believe there's something down here, yes. Get this out of the way so I don't trip and fall. I think this is where we were at the second stream. Damn, we've been moving pretty fast here. I don't know how this guy isn't dead yet. I've cut him 4 times with the dagger. Good one, Darren. Nice, hit him hard. Trip him up, Darren. Yeah, he doesn't know what hit him. What a fool. Damn, we got some good cooperation between Darren and me right now. Much better than I ever thought there would be. So, let's see. Anything wandering around here? No, nothing here. I think there might be something on the second floor, though. Here. If I'm remembering correctly, that is. Which I'm not. God, this is hard to navigate. Back down. Out of the way. Can't jump across that. Is that a loose plank? No. Thought that was for a second. Alright, Darren. Wait for me here. Go across this, get rid of those pots. Nothing there, but maybe. No. Utter nothing. How useless. Then I'm guessing there's really nothing over here as well. Yeah. Damn. All right. Back across. Follow me, Darren. I hate this place, man. It's such a maze. Nothing back here. About over here on this side. Oh, hi there. Ready to die. He wasn't prepared. He got hit already. There you go, Darren. Sidewind him. Damn. Nice swipes. Nice swipes, Darren. Much better than I could ever have done. Now, here's the question. Is this the right way? That's a chest. Hold up. Hello? Hello? excuse me. There we go. Took a while to open that one. Oh, male leggings. Male leggings. Nothing in the box. Put this in the gem pouch. Another sapphire. No idea if they're even useful in any way. But I'll keep holding on to them. Oh, classroom. I'm assuming you're not the professor, right? Yep. Indeed, you are not. Hit him, Darren. There you go. Damn, that battle axe is super strong. Boots on ya. Thick boots. What's this jacket? Not great. Whatever. Anything here? Oh, this is where we were before. Hold up. What about the side door then? Ow. Nope. Nothing. Utterly nothing. Got some nice fancy leggings, though. Hi there, friend. Do you mind if I just, Haha, wasn't prepared for the two-prong attack, were ya? Yeah, we got him, Darren. Yeah, we got him good. Oh, you're still alive, holy crap. There you go, Jesus. Came back up for that second hit, or that second hit after I got him once. Hard leather vest. Tough leather vest. Oh, this is for Darren, I guess. Oh, hold up. Cloth leggings. 1 1 half half. 1 1/2, 1 1/2, half. 1 1/2. Damn, that's pretty good. Oh. Got some more clothes for you, at least, Aaron. Should be a better rate. Half, 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 half. Yeah, that's much better. Are those the cloth leggings? No, give me those to me. My cloth leggings. There you go. And then hardened vest for you, Darren. Don't say I never gave you nothing, didn't I? Keep on going then. Surely, there's gonna be something around this corner. Then around this corner? No? Absolutely nothing? You gotta be hiding something here. Aha. You're hiding a map room. Plan for attack. Indeed. So what is in this room? It's locked. No key on here? No. Oh, hold up. Is that a letter? Old parchment. Never mind. Too damaged to read. Damn. Can't read the map either. Those are my leggings. Thought that was like a snake or something for a second. It would be really shitty if there were snakes in this game, man. How the fuck you would even hit them? Anyone at all? Hmm? Hi there. Kill the naked one first. Public indecency, fuck you. Not allowed in my house. There's three of them, Darren. Things are gonna get out of hand. Need to finish this one off. Nice. Now we get out the big weapon, huh? Darren? Did you really just die to this guy, Darren? Do I really gotta finish this off myself? Damn. Good thing the longsword does a lot of damage. Ugh. Damn, that was hard. How are you doing, Darren? Not well at all. Damn, he might die soon. I did not expect him to have trouble with that. Here. Take your axe back. You're not dead yet, King. Ooh, now that's a proper helmet. Nothing. Nothing. Yep, figures. Anyways. Anything? Nope. Get out of here, Darren. I'm sneaking off here. You can't get away from us, sir. Put down the wooden baton. Cooperate. He's not cooperating. Kill him. Kill him, Darren. He refuses. Refusing to cooperate with us. Whew. Hostile down. Nothing. Hello? Another random note I have read already. Another thug with an axe. The fools never learn. Haha. Nice one, Darren. Truly never learn, do they? Nothing over here. Got a portrait. Can I look at the portrait? No. Just there. I believe there should be something over here, though. Can I look in the desk? Ah, I knew there was something here. Key. Now. Oh, another note. Just leaving them all over the place. Armor here somewhere? Has to be, right? Another barracks, it looks like. Coat, tunic, candle. Damn. Where's your chest? Where do you keep everything, huh? No, it's around here somewhere. You can't hide it from me. Just your pants in there. Here? No. Damn. We've gotten good at hiding them, Darren. Hiding my objects. My clothes that I want. We got a key at least. Maybe we find somewhere that opens? Perhaps somewhere this way? Probably not though. Here? No. Ah. A square shield. And a jacket. I mean, not really what I want, but whatever. In here? Quilted trousers, jacket, nope, nothing. Damn. So close to something good here, Darren. So close. Out of the way. Instead. Fuck, ow. This way. Aha, a hole. Don't run into it. Map? Where are we on this map? Is the real question. They have no fucking clue. I'll take the map with me, I guess. Jacket, quilted trousers. Okay. Nothing, nothing, nothing. All right. Guess we're leaving here, Darren. What's here? Oh, oh, oh. This should be identifiable. This should be very identifiable. Hold up. Map. Here we are. Okay. So we came from here, walked all the way around through here. So... down there is an exit, down there is an exit. Okay, so there's two exits on this floor to here. So we are not completely lost out here in the open, Darren. That's nothing. We have found somewhat of a way. Just have to get up. Out of this kitchen. Oh, hold up. I got another level up. Mind. Might as well put these on, like, whatever. I like I'm gonna use them, though. Trust. Aha! Another vagrant. Tally-ho, lads. Oh, he has a nice pair of boots, too. New fit for Darren. Ah. You got nothing on this dagger. Nice one. Now. See your equipment, Darren. Yeah, those are slightly better. I think. Half, one, one. Half, one, half, one. Yeah, those are better. Got a slight upgrade for you, at least. Oh, it's a mess hall. Maybe there's something around. Something around here. Oh, fuck. Out trip. Something around. Perhaps something in the fireplace? No. Never mind. Nope, never mind. Nothing. All right. Absolutely useless area. Well, let's get going then. Get out of here. A shortcut we have found, Darren. Shortcut we have indeed found. This should take a straight path all the way down, right? Well, almost. This one's blocked off. No lever in sight, fortunately. But this is the library again. Hold up. Actually, if I remember correctly, there was a locked door somewhere over here, right? Is it this one? I mean, that's not locked, but... Close. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Book? That's the old logbook. Never mind. Damn. Get out of here. Could have sworn there was one door here somewhere that I could unlock. Especially since I got a key now, maybe it works. Guess not, though. Let's check this real quick. So there's the classroom. So that leads off to this area here. We haven't been to. We go up there, maybe. Damn, I can't remember where this key's supposed to go to. Let's go off to the side here real quick. So it'd be over here. All the way over here. Lock door here? No. Not there. Oh, fuck. Ow. Shit. Ow, 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 ow. Hold up. I was busy looking at the map, Darren. I'm stuck. I'm stuck, help. Okay, we're good. This was a locked door. Yeah, this was a locked door right here. Yeah. Really? Damn. Close that map. Fuck. I thought that was it, Darren. Seems you got another place to go. Get all the way back here, Darren. This way? Yeah, this way. This was it. Here, I believe, might be a way to an exit. Oh, nope. Another vagrant. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, he got me. Darren, please. Oh, I'm tripping, Darren. Holy crap, Darren, that was close. Fucking A. Oh, another one. No respite from these vagrants. None at all. Oh, fuck. Darren, stay safe. I gotta equip my big sword. Aw, he got cold, knocked out. Damn. Ha! No, you don't. No, you don't. Easy. Back up, Darren. Fight's not over yet. Here you go. Take your axe back. Damn, he hit you pretty good there. Follow me. Take the torch back out. Oh, we got the stand-up comedy here. Doesn't look like anything else useful, though. Nope, nothing at all. Everything's so barren. Is that a candle? Oh, no. Sitting in a tavern, something I've not done in a long time. Alas, it is quite empty. All the drink is spoiled long ago. These people could not have been so different from us, and yet some things are very strange. Yeah. More idle talk. Idle chit-chat. I am uninterested. Instead, I would rather go in here. That's about it. Never mind. Is this also a bathroom? Damn. He rushed out of the toilet to rescue his friend. Still was late, though. Idiot. How about over here then? Hmm? Anything at all? Oh no, I remember this. The empty chest rooms. I think only the first two are worth checking. I think everything else would be empty, right? Yep. I don't think there's anything going to be useful in these rooms. Remember, almost all these were empty. Skip past them. Straight past. Hopefully no one's lurking in the shadows. I think there was another infirmary over here. Yeah. There indeed was. Or a morgue, at least. Which is close to the infirmary. Brain aneurysm? Where are you? Over here? No? Don't look like there's anything. Oh shit, that's an empty doorway. Hold up. That one's not worth opening at all. Actually. It looks like nothing useful in there. Close that back up right away. Nothing. Oh, wait, hold up. Locked door. E. Damn. Never any doors I can open. Anyone at all? Please tell me it works. Fuck. I might end the stream here, actually. Honestly, it's really hot here right now. And I'm sweating profusely. So I think I might end right here and then pick up again tomorrow. But I do want to find something. I do believe we are close to the archery range. If I remember correctly. Oh, hold up. This door here. Not the archery range, but leads into here, which has nothing. Apart from a chest here in the corner, which has spauldrons. Ooh, yes. Yes. And that. Damn, that was some good finds. Anything else? Oh, no. Hi there, friend. Eat shit. Fuck you. Holy crap, you're alive. There's another one. Get out of here. Hey. Cut that shit out. Asshole. How you doing? Not well. Me neither. I'm very hot. He didn't have anything useful, did he? Nope. And you? Also no. Damn. Where is the archer range? Not here. I could have sworn it was here somewhere. Hello? This isn't it. But has chests. A bar mace. That looks heavy as hell. Not what we're looking for though, Darren. Indeed, not what we are looking for. Ah, skill up. Maneuvering 3. Here? Now this is the morgue again. Somewhere the archery range is around here. Let me check the map real quick. Let me just check the map. Hello? Where are we? We're at this side. Hold it. Octagon. Wine room. Morgue. Well, shit, Darren, we didn't want to go this way. But we indeed have ended up here. So, down we go. Skeleton. Hello, skeleton. This is different. I don't remember this part. Over this way. Skeleton? Nope. Where? Altar is here? I don't remember this floor. This seems different from before I ended up on before. What's this chest got? Oh! Pog? Helmet? Pog? Holy crap. Very well made helmet. Much better. Damn. Have this, Darren. You need it. That was a hell of a find. Guess we'll explore this floor a little since we haven't found this before. Hello? Any skeletons? That's you, Darren. Okay, I thought that was something else in the darkness. Skeleton! This feels like the skeleton floor. Feels very similar to the skeleton floor. Without all the skeletons, for some reason. A light helmet for... Hold up. Better coverage. It's just better coverage. Well, here we go, Darren. How about an even better helmet, I guess. This place is so loaded, I'll take it. A miracle he survived this long, to be completely honest. He probably should be dead right now. He is not feeling it. He is feeling really rough, he says. Skeleton. In here. What are you? This feels like the graveyard. It is. My god, we found it. It's hell. Hell in a Cell with a skeleton. Pull the sword out, Darren. This is our fiercest enemy. We must defeat him, no matter what. Holy crap, Darren. Damn, Darren's going in for it. Pushing him over. Fuck you. Get him, Darren. He's in there with you. He's trapped. He's trapped. Yeah, Darren, Darren. 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 Hell in a Cell for him. Having trouble, he seems. Bucket of bones, he is. Eat shit. Is he dead? We actually killed him. Holy crap, we actually got him. Darren. We are loaded now, Darren. Beyond belief. Beyond belief, we are loaded. Ooh. Damn, that was good, Darren. Holy shit.
Darren. For this, I have some good equipment for you. Take my boots. Those are better, right? Yeah. The van braces. That armor, which is slightly better for some reason. My van braces. My older gloves. And this patchway, I'm not gonna need that anymore. And buckler, gemstones. Damn, that was good, Darren. Holy shit. This two-handed sword, compared to my two-handed sword. Wow, it's worse, actually. It's actually way worse. Well, shit, Darren. I didn't think we would actually be able to do it, but we killed a skeleton. We have killed the unkillable. And I cannot get anything else, it looks like. It seems, yep, all right. Yep. Yeah, it's not gonna let me get anything else. Damn. All right, that's a good place to end, I believe. Killing the skeleton who we fought for a good 30 minutes on the last stream. For this, we did. Darren looking down at its corpse at what he's done. The savage damage that he has wrought against a skeleton. Damn, you deserved it. I should never have killed you on that last playthrough, Darren. Thank you all for watching. Damn. Hope you all enjoyed. Picking up, and I guess we'll be doing some new stuff with this game tomorrow. Didn't think we would actually make it all the way back down here in one stream. In 2 hours, that is. But yeah. Hope you all enjoyed and have a good one. I'll see y'all tomorrow.